Enter a number, suppose 45. 45 is an odd number. Number is even. The scanner SC is equal to new scanner. INT num, enter a number. We are passing a number, number is stored in the norm. Norm modulo 2 is equals to 0. Okay, if it is S, when you divide a number, if remainder is 2, then it is showing you number is even. Or else it is showing you number is odd. Okay, so a modulo is used to swing the remainder part. Right. I think you're